Hey guys, today in this video, I will show you some settings, which will help you to play your Steam games on iOS and Android mobile devices, with lower latency and decent picture quality or visuals. Also, I am going to show how you can play Steam games on your phone, by using the touch controls properly. First, open the Steam client on your PC. From the top left corner, click on Steam, then Settings. Go to the Remote Play section. Make sure that Remote Play is already enabled on the Steam PC client. Second, go to Advanced Host Options and change the settings as you can see here. But in case of hardware decoding, make sure to choose the correct GPU that you are using. Also, select this option only if you are using an NVIDIA GPU. And also, don't forget to enable the Prioritize Network Traffic option. Click on OK. Third, go to Advanced Client Options, and copy all the settings as you can see here. This will ensure a balance between performance and quality of the game. Also, make sure to check hardware decoding and touch controls are turned on, and then, set the streaming quality as balanced. Now let's go to the Steam Link mobile app. First, we will change the settings of the app. Launch Steam Link on your mobile device, and tap on the streaming option. Now, change all these settings in the same way as we did in the Advanced Host Options of Steam PC Launcher. Just change these settings as I am showing here. Click on the More option to get to the next set of settings. Make sure to enable HEVC video if your device supports it. After that, click on the back icon to move to the main screen. By using these settings, you can play your Steam games remotely with minimum hitches and latency. Second, we're now going to modify the touch controls for our games. Launch any game from your library. Let's boot up TMNT Shredder's Revenge for this video. After launching the game, tap on this icon from the top left corner, and click on the layout controls option. Now you can see that the touch buttons are shaking. Just hold those touch buttons one by one, and drag it to a specific location as per your ease. After you're done, just close the overlay and start playing your game. And this is how you can play most of your Steam games using the on-screen touch controls on your Android and iOS device via the Steam Link app. So guys, this is how you can use Steam Link on your Android and iOS device with more stability and play your Steam games using the on-screen touch controls. I hope guys this video has helped you to play your Steam games at any time and anywhere. Thank you so much guys for watching the video, wishing you all a great day ahead, and I will see you in these videos.